The good news is you are exquisitely well designed. What fitness is about lodging your genes as far into the future as you can get them. The bad news is that you are exquisitely well designed for an environment that we don't live in. Our environment is not only so radically different from the one that we evolved in, but also so rapidly changing that it is not possible, even in principle, for us to keep up with it. This dark age is about us having gotten off track and forgetting how science is supposed to work. Every great idea starts with a minority of one person who gets it first and is against the consensus. Scientifically, we hear that something is a paradox and we think, oh God, that sounds frustrating. You can't reconcile those, huh? It's not how you should feel. You should feel excited.